If I could rewind time like a tape inside a boombox, one day for every pill or Percocet that I ate. Cut down on the volume, I'd have heard everything, but death is turning so definite. Wait, they got me all hooked up to some machine. I love you, Bean. Didn't want you to know I was struggling. Feels like I'm underwater, submerged like a submarine. Just heard that nurse say my liver and kidneys aren't functioning. Been flirtatious with death, skirt chasing, I guess it's a Reba Dirt J. Same nurse just heard say they're unplugging me, and it's your birthday. Jade, I'm missing your birthday. Baby girl, I'm sorry, I fucking hate when you hurt, hey. And sweeties, thank you for waiting to open gifts. But girls, you can just open them. Dad ain't making it home for Christmas. Wish I had the strength to just blow a kiss. I go to make a fist, but I can't make when I'm frozen stiff. I yell, but nothing comes out. I'm crying inside, I shout. My vocal cords won't permit me. I scream, but it's not allowed. You put your arm around mama to calm her. Wow, I just thought about the aisle. I'll never get to walk us down. Never see you graduating your caps and gowns. It's about to be 2008. How's this happening now? I got so much more to do. In proof, I'm truly sorry if I let you down, but this tore me in two. The thought of no more me and you. You gave me shoes, Nikes like new for me for school. Duty, I'm trying, but you were the glue that binded so many things. Time, I'd give anything to rewind it. I had to walk down my halls and constantly be reminded by pictures all on my walls, and I couldn't sleep at night, cause that image burning my brain of you on that table, me falling across your body, not able to stand to save you. God, why did you take him? I'm trying to keep his legacy alive, but I'm dying. Where's Nathan? Little ladies, be brave. Take care of your mother. Smile pretty for pictures. Always cherish each other. I'll always love you. And I'll be in the back of your memory. And I know you'll never forget me. Just don't get sad when remembering. And little bro, keep making me proud. You better marry that girl, cause she's faithfully down. And when you're exchanging those sacred vows, just know that if I could be there, I wouldn't. Should you ever see parenthood, I know you'll be good at it. Oh, almost forgot to do something. Thank my father too. I actually learned a lot from you. You taught me what not to do. And mom, wish I'd have had the chance to have one last heart to heart, honest and open talk with you. Duty, I see you, I go to walk to you, and I can feel my soul leave my body and float across the room. Nurses lean over the bed, pulling tubes out, then the sheet over my head, shut the room down. Girls, please don't get upset, I see them cheeks soaking and wet as you squeeze hold of my neck. So forcibly don't wanna let me go, pillow drenched, emotional wrecks, with every second each closer to death. But suddenly I feel my heart begin to beat slow, then a breath, machines go. Must have guessed the cheat codes to this shit. I'm trying to rewind time like a tape, find an escape, make a beeline, trying to wake from this dream. I need to refine my inner strength to remind me, even if a steep climb I must take, to rewrite a mistake. I'm rewinding the tape. I put out this last album, then I'm done with it. 100% finished, fed up with it, I'm hanging it up. Fuck it! Excuse the cursing, baby, but just know that I'm a good person. Though they portray me as cold, and if things could worsen, but I betcha they won't. I'm pledging to throw this methadone in the toilet. Spread these old letters I wrote on that old pathetic loathing. Closing credits can roll. I'm proud to be back, I'm proud to, like a rematch, I'll do relapse with recovery math. This LP to help propel me to victory laps. Gas toward him and fast forward the past. Considered him last 4 minutes as the song I'd have sang to my daughters if I'd have made it to the hospital less than 2 hours later. But I fought it and came back like a boomerang on him. Now a new day is dawning, I'm off Tuesday, it's morning. Now I know.